is the most blown out fence I could find. That's blown out about a foot. This is in a hockey rink. Roller hockey rink. See, I've got that fence clip on the bottom of that curl, so it's angled back at me, and I can still get that shot right through that opening. And that just goes off and on. And if I move that up to a flat area, say here, you can see how I had that adjusted down.